on the channel?
Not a deal.
They will attack on sight here. Stone Circle. I brought Hemu here not so long ago. Oh!
You found it! Can I have it back?
همسه هر او يس جهز
اوه
been?
Is that who I think it is?
Our Magi has returned! How can I help you?
Kurtyang.
How are we,
sir? Here, Heru, Binet!
Irie Ufegen. Tanyaf Ka'u. Ba'u. Yes, Binet.
Ha, Decheru!
Fair winds and safe roads. Game on you!
If I wasn't a priest, I'd bash in all your skulls. If someone's there, let me out and fight me.
I dare you.
Get me out of here. Get me out of here! Is anyone there? If I wasn't a priest, I'd bash in all your skulls.
Visit the temple regularly. I want to but to question them all.
Of course, my lord.
This is a holy place, the sacred temple of Amun. The gods will not forgive you.
Nothing gets past.
This is a holy place, the sacred temple of Amun.
Do not expose yourself, Kyrie. Kyrie, get back.
The gods will not forgive you. Up like this.
I must be careful now.
Get me out of here! Is anyone there? If I wasn't a priest, I'd bash in all your skulls.
Are you all right?
Bruised and beaten, but I can move.
Stay hidden until you can slip out of the temple.
Watch each other's backs, eh? No surprises.
No easy meat here.
Shit! Trouble here! Allow!
Han, keep an eye out for me.
What has become of the priest I questioned?
He died, my lord.
Fine. find more priests.
Form a wall.
Understood.
Eyes are open wide.
What are you doing here? Careful! These soldiers are everywhere! Bayek! What are you doing here? By the love of Amun, please! Bayek! What are you doing here? Bayek, they will kill you if they find you.
Lock us up like this. The gods will not forgive you. This is a holy place. The sacred temple of Amun. Bayek, is that really you?
Stay calm. I will get you out of there.
Bayek, is that really you? Thank the gods. We must stop this madness.
Hide here until you can get out without being seen. By the grace of Amun, that's all of them.
Not you! Did you hear it?
What? Die, worm! That's it.
Did you hear it?
Send him himself! Take a cool!
Oh! You should...
Hey, hold on!
Absolute silence when I work.
Of course, my lord. Beg pardon, my lord. Never again, my lord.
I said quiet.
Huh? Wasn't one more with us?
Stay behind me, Hari!
Damn! Bring me her out.
You have returned.
To right your wrong.
I die, my work unfinished. So close, so very close to ushering in the perpetual rule of the strong and virtuous.
Virtue!
The world will give us the power of the gods! What is one boy?
What is one boy?
Papa?
So close. Hey, one more.
Okay.
Hey.
Well, I can try. This way, I'll get two.
Sure.
Well.
Up. Strong. Ready?
Yes. Oh, you made me miss, you.
Remu, come here. I found a Haini cave.
A real one?
Yes.
Ah, go ahead.
You got 11. There's like 16 hyenas, 16? And they're so dark and scary.
Well, you know what? I'd rather go hunt with my papa.
You always get too scared.
Hey. Hey, hey. Let's go on a real hunt, huh?
All right.
Come.
What are we hunting?
The Oracle wants the pelt of an ibex stag for the ceremony.
You want to stand next to the Pharaoh, won't you, Bayek? You're the Magi.
When I'm Magi, I'll stand next to the Pharaoh.
You'll never be Magi. You're too scared.
That's not true.
What about the hyena kids?
Shut up!
Enough, you two.
The sand is so hot on my feet.
Sometimes they light on fire. It makes you faster.
I want my feet to light on fire.
It is up ahead.
Can I come?
Hey, your mother's waiting for you.
All right. See you at the ceremony, Hamu.
Bye, Chanzura.
The herd is around here. We don't want just any stag. We want the pack leader.
Which one is he?
Big, with giant horns. Quiet now. Do what I do.
Senu! Senu! Come to me!
Why are you calling Senu?
Chanzura told me I should steal his feathers, so that my weighing ceremony gets me to the field of reeds.
Anubis weighs your heart against a feather. You cannot tamper with this weighing ceremony. It is sacred. This is my favorite part. Stay low. They will spot us unless we become like Amun, the god of hiddenness.
Yes, Papa. We are the hidden ones. Ah! Oh no! I scared them!
It's okay. More time for us to spend together. Enjoy the journey. Stay with me. We can do it together. See? My eyes and hand are in line with the arrow. That is the only way to shoot true.
I wish I could put 100 arrows on this bow. Papa! He's running away!
Patience, my boy. We will get him. There's the hut. Hit!
Did you hurt him?
A clean shot to the heart hardly hurts at all. Let us get that pelt. We'll take this to the Oracle before it gets dark.
One day, I want to shoot an arrow through the sun.
You can. Your arrow will have to become Senu.
Imagine, all my arrows are Senus. Then I'll be able to hunt anything.
You said you'd like to see the Pharaoh up close.
Yeah.
What if you stand with me by his side?
Can I do that?
As my son and the future Magi, yes.
Papa, what is a Magi, really?
The first Magi was a protector of the Pharaoh. But now, it means you must protect all the people of Egypt. Not just protect them, but work for their well-being.
Oh, Papa, I'm so excited to be Magi one day. You know all the secrets of Siwa. What if I never grow up to be a Magi?
Of course you will. You are my son.
But I get scared. I try to be brave, but sometimes it's hard.
Hold on. Let's go this way. When I was about your age, sometimes I got scared too. Your grandfather was a well-known Magi, and he wanted me to bring honor to the family when I succeeded him.
Yeah?
One day, he took me up this way. At the top, he said something to me. A single word. It changed me.
One word?
I got over my fear. I knew I could do anything I needed to.
What did he say?
I will tell you once we are there. Sandstorm coming.